All right, open up.
Hey, Zeke, how's it going?
Sisters outside of Farewell. I was home.
Zeke, oh, you're not going to believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. You got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Hey, Deke. Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't ride anymore. He's, we're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Yep.
Hey.
No. Stay sharp.
Deacon St. John.
I don't want to lose her.
Damon, how's it going?
Got that?
What's up?
Anything else I can get for you?
Good choice. Come by any time. See ya, Deke.
How's it going, Deke?
How's it going, Manny?
I'll get it fixed up for you. Okay, man. All right, see ya, Deke.
Thank you.
it. It's anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another one. They hit one of them. Hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Go battle.
Here's a little chaos for you. How's this for a little energy, huh?
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath. Let's see. What I can do.
Whoa! What's going on here?
Gotcha.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's take a look around. Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Still got this.
Everything. Hmph. What's that sound? Ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus.
Hey, how many runs has this been? God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Break! Break!
What do you think now, huh?
Somebody shoots back.
How do you like that?
Hold still, goddammit!
Thank you.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history. But we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Here it is.